Soundings Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of The Hog's Back Mystery, written by Freeman Wills Crofts, with an introduction by Martin Edwards, read by Gordon Griffin. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Soundings, Whitley Bay, NE262JT. Introduction. The Hog's Back Mystery, first published in 1933, is an enjoyable detective novel offering an ingenious murder puzzle set in Surrey. The author, Freeman Wills Crofts, was one of the most admired authors of the golden age of murder between the two world wars. This book demonstrates his commitment to playing fair with his reader. The starting point of the story is an apparent domestic intrigue in the vicinity of the Hog's Back, a ridge on the North Downs, not far from where Crofts and his wife lived. A doctor's wife has become involved with another man, to the dismay of her friends, and a chance encounter suggests that the doctor is also playing away from home. He is seen in the company of a younger woman, and later tells a lie about what he was getting up to. When the doctor and his friend, who proves to be a nurse, vanish mysteriously, one theory is that they may have run off together. French is called in, only for one of the doctor's house guests to go missing as well. What is the explanation for the disappearances? And if the three missing people have been murdered, what can be the motive? French tackles an intriguing and elaborate crime whilst fretting about the need to remain well-fed. Breakfast was becoming a problem. He didn't want to take the time necessary to go into Farnham to take it, but he knew that when he got hungry, the quality of his work fell off.